Hello everybody and welcome back. We are back in DCS in virtual reality. So, we are on the runway ready for takeoff. The mission is to practice taking off. Use navigation to navigate a flight plan using the waypoints, TACAN, and ADF beacons. Question? Where are you going? Okay. Wind. 2, 4, almost nothing. That's fine. Clouds are at 300 feet. Bases? Wow, that's actually quite low. We are in a little bit of fog. None of those. Katazi, QFE, 7.6, 9.2. That's a problem. I gotta set that. So that's going down to 2.976. We're gonna set up Katazi and Ferry. Turn that on. Deal with that. No wingman, just me. Why is it so bright? Oh, I've got a spotlight right there. Turn 7.6. Easier to do with the mouse. Set 2.976. Good, good. Flaps in the middle. Takeoff is on. The best get on. We have the brakes on so we can go out. Let's navigate somewhere else. Where do we want to go? Always go there, but that's nowhere near as fun. Got the mountain approach. What do you have? Actually, let's just go navigate the waypoints. Alright. Yeah. Get the map. Let's set up box the waypoints. Of course, you would port me the wrong way. HSI. Where are we going? Waypoint. Out of sequence. Alright. On fuel. 12,000. I want to know when we hit. Fix. Six. 6,000. Brakes off. Armed. Don't care. Good. Everything else is set up. So, let's go flying like that. Let's go checklist. Controls. And clear. Good. Wings trim. I don't know if you hit it, so I will. Hooks up. Harness is tight. Warning lights on, because we're steering low. And the seat is armed. Each takeoff check is complete. Advancing throttles. 5%. Good. Afterburner. And pick up speed. Pull down an afterburner. You're up. Flaps auto. That's fine. Climbing at 260 knots. Trying to climb at 250. And make a right hand turn. A little less on the core. And let's hit our waypoints. We're only doing 215 knots. We're a little aggressive on this turn. Go back to 30 degrees. Stop scaring the controllers. Up our AOA. Oh, just blew through it. We are primarily navigating at this point. Three up here. Gonna have for stores. Fuel, that's it. Alright, let's turn the lights on. Close the lights. Dimmer. Okay. So quickly, let's set autopilot to just fly this. Okay. Night, that's lit up. Are we getting night soon? That's good. Auto throttle is off. Accelerate up to 350 knots. We'll stay high power. We could do quite that much. Flaps are up. Landing lights over 10,000 feet unnecessary. Okay. We are well on our way. We have 23 miles to the next waypoint. So let's actually set some stuff up. So we want 231 at A. 231. Select. Enter. Let's go to autopilot. And heading. Cool. I believe we have quite a ways to go. So, we're just going to let that fly for a minute. Okay. Actually drop the nose a little bit. Trying to accelerate to about 350. And then we'll turn on the auto throttle. To the coast. Airfields. We are almost perpendicular back there. Yeah, airfield. What are we doing 300 knots? We are really climbing.
Don't want flood. Only crossing are good. Don't want shirt.
We're basically leveling off here. Okay. Getting close. It's almost time to switch to the next waypoint. For 50. Auto throttle's on. This is a windy boat. I don't know why. To 20,000 feet. So when we hit 30, we will pull back. Alright, let's make a turn. That waypoint 2. Going roughly 10 degrees. probably 15 by the time we get there. See if it turns it for me. It's a gigantic turn. So turn a whole 350, we're doing a 30-degree of bank turn. Alright, forget it. It's a fighter. Make it happen. It's like right there. Whoop! No, it's not. Overshot it. Whoa. Got autopilot. What are you doing stuff right now? 16 miles. Heading 2-8. Sir, 25,000 is good. Parametric altitude hold. Come on. Why don't you hold it? Oh, there you go. Now we also need to set this to 992. Is that you? Bud. You. Sorry. Get close. That out. We got 6 miles. At least on that, while I adjust. Okay. Parametric altitude hold, please. Coming up on the points. That's it. Go to the next waypoint. Dipper is 30 degrees. Come on. Altitude hold. And you snap off. So tender. This turns take a while. Go burning through that fuel. We're not burning hardly anything, are we? Fuel flow is hardly any. Oh. If we really wanted to, we could probably kick in the burners. But there's no reason to. Oh, cloud layer up there. Set our heading of 290. And roll out. Autopilot, bank select, parametric altitude. Oh, again. 2, 3. Ah. Don't you hold parametric altitude? Hold. Heading, and that's good. Do 200, 100. Heading select engage. Wyatt! Don't do it. You want. Put attitude to throttle, there you go. Heading. Come on. Find the heading. Why did you not find the heading? You're new, I guess. I don't know. It just won't do it.
This is quite a ways.
We have 30 more miles. And if we keep drifting on course with this, I'm gonna hand fly this. That's annoying. My throttles. My jet. We're going to maintain about 350. Pops her up. We don't matter. See where we're going. Oh, it's a long route. 350, level off. Miles is fine. 23 miles. Let's pop it. Fuel tank left, and suddenly we had speed. Drag change. It changed a lot. But yeah, now our fuel tank is gone. We're gonna leave that up, kind of as a co-witness, make sure that we're fine. Let's pop one. Bypass. Players work. Nope. Gotta pay at least a little attention to my flying. Making micro corrections on the stick. Throttles we're just leaving pretty well full out. There's no reason not to. We keep them out of burner though. There's a little detent in the Warthog. The throttles. So it is actually holding this for me. The reason it's flying quite so high is because of fuel efficiency. Because we're looking at, what is that, 120 pounds per hour? Sorry, 1,200 pounds per hour? There's almost nothing. Fuel flow 44, so 4,000 pounds an hour. 4,400 pounds per hour, which is 8,800 pounds per hour, but we're doing 350 knots, our ground speed is maybe 800 to 1,000. Our ground speed is probably quite fucking going quite fast. Alrighty. Just about to hit the waypoint. 3 miles, it's right there. 118 miles, good lord. 30 degree bank. And we pitch to maintain 350 knots. Normally it's full afterburner and maintain 350. and altitude, but we're being conservative on our fuel, and we're doing 30 degrees of bank, maintaining 350 knots through pitch. We will sacrifice altitude to keep our speed 500 feet per minute, and we're going too many feet per minute down. Surprising. Getting less. Well, long term, this thing is huge. I bet you we are drawing large, well, things in the sky. If I remember correctly, formation flight is 350 knots. We're basically just trying to maintain 350 as evenly as we can. Which apparently we can do up to 28,000 feet, which is really neat. Normally you want to turn out half of your degrees, so I would want to turn out 15 degrees early. But in a fighter, everything's a little different. Now, I want to get that carrot perfect, because over 1,000 miles, that's a long ways. Now I see why they gave me so much fuel. Yeah, we could be off by 10 miles right now. And bingo, that's where I want to be. A little bit higher because we've got some excess speed. These are huge turns. Pretty scenery, a little overcast. Thought the sun was going down, but I guess I'm wrong. A little dark in some of the valleys, but the sun's really not bad. What time is it? 4:06 a.m. Okay, the sun's coming up. Yeah, because we're currently headed... No? East. Yeah, sunrise is in the east, so that's actually a rising sun. We should have sunlight when we land. Good theory, we'll see if it works. Alright, let's kick in. Heading. And now it's good. Now heading, we need to set. Or... 37. I think it was 37. If it didn't let it do it, hope it doesn't. Not gonna say anything. 37, I'm currently flying not quite 37. It's not quite fixing it. Okay, barometric, and heading select. It should fly my course. I hope it flies my course. If it deviates, I'm going to be mildly annoyed. There we go. Fixing. Staying at the altitude. Simple. Super simple. I like it. Old hot cabin. Whoa, a little twitchy there when I leaned over. Autopilot's on. Alright, let's go look around some of the maintenance. See what they've done. Stores, really nothing much to do. Tone data. There's nothing there, so there's literally nothing to do. Track radar. I mean, I guess we could leave that up, but there's not really a reason to. Scan, 30. Standard scan. But we've had Anzels, still a placeholder. Early warning. We've got one down there. Not yet implemented. I don't know what that twitch to. Probably data. Okay. HSI. Our ADI. Also known as our attack. Yes. No, no, we'll leave you on standby. Fuel, that's a good one to have up. FS. So, the 2,000 pounds of fuel. Endurance is 1 hour. My current range is almost 700 miles. Wow. Navigate to waypoint 4 is going to be 417. We've got 8 minutes. That is 7 minutes and... 3 seconds? 36 seconds. That's about right. Best mock is 0.81, endurance 0.65. We are currently doing 0.94. Wait, what? Okay. Maybe I'm not, because that's a good thing to have on there. We're actually going to put fuel over here. This thing is having trouble. My joystick has just a little slop and it doesn't like it. Pounds per nautical mile. 10 pounds per mile. Neat. Endurance is 58 minutes. Cool. 0.1. 804 pounds. No. 803 miles to 2,000 if we do the best mark currently. Okay, so the current range is 672 miles and we can fly for 57 minutes. The best mark speed is 0.81, which is a little bit slower. We're doing 0.84. And we would have 765 miles, 6,000 pounds of fuel, and that would take an hour and 48 minutes if we do 0.65. Wow. So the waypoint's going to be 417. Altitude optimum range is for 38,000 feet, almost 39. And endurance, so maximum time versus maximum distance. That's what you are. 0.81, 0.65. Maximum distance is 787 miles. Maximum time is almost 2 hours. I don't want to be doing this for 2 hours. We're already getting close enough to where we need to be. Still has heading select. It should be ignoring my inputs. And best altitude, 39,000 feet. For the best time, it would be 34,000 feet at 0.84 and 0.71, 850 miles, and almost 2 hours. That's impressive. That's really impressive. We're just kind of hanging out at 30,000 feet. Can you tell it we're in a climb? No. Huh. 6454. I don't know what that is. The only thing? Yeah, it's the only thing. Home is not set, so... But since... No, it was F-Pass. DCS not yet implemented. Then implemented. Engines. Getting close. And the temp is -9. Wow, that's chilly. Exhaust temp, oil, fuel temp, that's cold. Checklist we don't really need. Stay on target, come on. They're running it. Pit cage. Nothing's ready. Don't care. Alright. Just fuel. You can leave that up. I don't think it'll make a difference. Let's actually put on the intercide, because we're currently navigating. So, let's keep ourselves here. That's 3-8. We're looking for 3-8. Cool. 25 miles to go. 2.5 minutes. Alright, let's look for something else to do. Don't need lights, don't need position or formation lights. Exterior wing. Strobe is on right. Can't let strobe light off. I didn't map correctly. Alright, we've got 20 miles to go. We have so much fuel. So much fuel. I don't even know where we're going. There we go, guys. Backup bomb site. Neat. Not very accurate, but neat. 15 miles. We're going over there somewhere. At 30,000 feet. Wait, well, it gave probably hair or something in there. Then go down in one flight at night. Or fun. Also, this joystick is so sensitive. I really need a stronger spring. Like, way stronger spring. Or I need to swap out the tube with PVC pipe, so that'll be lighter. We're gonna actually skip some waypoints. Nope. Waypoint 7. 76 miles. We are ignoring all the rest of them because it's taking forever. 8 minutes. We still have 8 minutes of flying. We have excess fuel. Once we are on target, we will kick in the burners. I like the burners. Turns off, warning, caution is bright. Don't need tests. Night vision goggles. Stay at 30 degrees. I think it's just heading cold. I don't think this is actually doing anything. My heading. There. 3, 1, 3, 5, 9, 5, 3. Coming around. Level out. Give it that. Hello. Cool. 55 miles. Fuel is going great. Let's burn it all. Suddenly, fuel consumption tripled. Just double. Tripled. More than tripled. We're at 44. We're now almost to 16, so we're almost triple the fuel burn. I'm actually going to cancel this, and we're going to start a descent. There's 60 miles. We're going quick as well. And I'm hoping that's an airfield. I think we just went around those mountains. I think that was what we did. This is our 80 miles. It's a long way. Stop pitching up. Pitch down, please. Trying to maintain a certain angle of attack. I'm trimming it, and it's ignoring my trim. Yes. No matter how I trim it, it just ignores it.
Hello.
Also, that line. It's a nice whistle. Then 20 miles and a third of it, so we need to increase to about 10,000 feet per minute. And maybe 8. No, let's go 10. Go 10 for 10. Show me my trim, not some of the noise. Sure. A-ray is not yet implemented.
Sorry.
We're slipping. We're also doing Mach. 1.5. Oops. Sorry about those windows. Ooh, a river. Lost way too much altitude.
Bingo. Bingo.
Yep, there's bingo. Pop out. And that is a whole lot of fuel burn. That was 6,000. 2,000 is pretty critical. At that point, you usually need to start calculating some things. Currently, I'm with bingo. Yeah, let's actually level off here at 5,000 for a little bit. Endurance is 12 minutes at current range. S-Mach is 0.5. If I slow it down a lot, we get much better performance. My current range to 2,000 pounds is 118 miles. We have 13 to go. I really need to stop descending or we're never going to find this airport. A-9s. Good. Hush. Let's turn off air to ground. Do not need that. Manifest this. We are really close to an airport. 7 miles. Right there. I don't know who we are. I can't tell who we are from inside. So we are going to be 200. Any other waypoints over there somewhere? Oh, we just passed it. Well, you brought me close enough to an airport that I'm willing to hear. Where are we? Also, give me barometric, hoping for 1,000 feet. Runway is big enough. Five, 266. Let's talk to him.
Mach Duck, Colt 1-1, inbound. Colt 1-1,
Mach Duck, 5-6-0-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-6-
Request landing.
Alright. Gonna get 7-5 or get 0-1. Come on. Ready here.
Mazda, Colt 1-1, request landing.
Guess you're not gonna let me. Coming in anyways. 250. Here. I'll land in that one because you won't tell me what the wind is. Power. Fine. About lined up with the runway now. There's people be down there. What's our weight? Oh, yeah. Trying to get an actual landing. And aim for the threshold. So aiming for 700 feet per minute, that's is not it. And the threshold. Just a little bit of air braking. And 5 degrees up, and we're down. Because the steering is on. Brakes are out. Not gonna make that. No chance. Get up a little bit. Nope. Let's just see if we can't make the next one. We are full brakes. This thing sucks at braking. We brake away. Take this exit. Not exactly going the right way, but that's fine. The high speed the wrong way. And let's go find a bunker to land in. I like that one. That one's good. Let's go to that one. Less turning involved. See if we can actually get it turned around, too. Wouldn't that be cool? You missed your cue. A little bit of braking. Look off the runway. Turn.
Bingo. Bingo.
I don't know which one's center, so we'll assume they both are. Call it there. 1, 2. Battery off. And hop out. Oh, I love that. Oh, this is cool. Alright, brakes are on. Hold. Do you need hydraulics for that? Alright, well, if you guys loved that, like I did, definitely like, subscribe, come back for another video, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.